My mantra last year was self-awareness. Life opens up when you do. So being vulnerable, when you open up to life, it comes back at you. And I think you're able to grab these moments or these experiences through your life to store them in your pocket and say, okay, this is a little bit of me. I'm a little bit fabulous. I'm a little bit funny. I'm a little bit chubby. You know, I'm a little bit pretty. And also beyond that, surrounding yourself with people that you love. And that brings me to MAC Cosmetics. I think when I wanted to pursue makeup, shopping in a makeup store was so important to me because that was the closest thing to an artist or a professional makeup artist that I knew. When I worked at MAC, because I made it a point to surround myself with people that accepted me for who I am, and that takes willpower first and foremost. So to have friends that got your back, literally, is the most important thing. And I had friends before I was Patrick Starr in the early beginnings of my career that didn't really know what I was doing. They're like, are you a drag queen? Are you a transgender? Like, what is that? And I said, you know what? I'm me. I'm Patrick Starr with 3 R's. Follow me. Like, I know what I want. I know what I'm doing.